green eyes sparkled like embers. Her red hair danced with the fire. Her smile drew me like whiskey with a smoldering hint of desire. Perhaps I'd had too much cider. Perhaps I'd had too much beer. I was enchanted the moment she whispered soft in my ear. She whispered we should leave there to a place to be alone. Follow me out on the moors tonight to the ring of standing stones. Don't go out on the moors at night to the ring of standing stones. Don't go there when the moon shines bright and the wind like a banshee moans. Follow the path from the village past Chewy's farm and field by a horse with no name in a dark demon behind me, or one of Dean Dannon's clan. Was Katie a witch who had called them to rip out the soul from this man? Don't go out on the moors at night in the ring of standing stones. Don't go there when the moon shines bright and the wind like a banshee moans. When I turned, what I saw was more frightening. Killed me like I was dead. An old man was standing behind me. A blunderbuss aimed at my head. That's my daughter, you fucking gobshite. The old man growled to scorn. Now get your arse off of this hill of sight. I wish you'd never been born. I took